When people they see me at the dress like this, they go to ask me, ah, see this guy, this kind of person, they wear this kind of dress, they sell, I only agidi, agidi where them put for leaf. People see them as local food. But me, I they do them. So that anybody will see me, go like to chop my agidi, because of say my agidi, they like me. My name is Moses Etengu Biabi, 22 years old. And I may be the only qualified, recognized, educated agidi person where they sell educated agidi for Akwa Ibom State. Not only educated agidi, or educated agidi that gives starch, which is carbohydrate. Carbohydrates in collaboration with other nutrients, such as protein, fat, and oil, mineral salts, and vitamins. So in other words, we call it balanced diet. As I did, my agidi is educated. And educated in everything. You talk about the test, he did. You talk about my dressing, he did. Even the way where me are the tongue, sir. I don't do this agidi since 2018. I've been the dress casual back then. So this year, now I'm going to start to dress like this. Why are they dressing like this? Because I don't grow and my branding need to grow. When my business begin grow, now I'm going to use English, carry the market my agidi. So today I can't give my agidi a name, educated. So, and when I don't do this thing, I can't see as my business they grow. Now so my English they grow and I can't look myself. Even the English when I speak, no match. My dressing. Nobody say I know the dress well. Now I can't make determination one day I enter market, I go buy shoe, carry come. And that day was on Friday. I go iron my clothes. Monday, now I start carry my dressing wear. All waiting I've been defined, they say, if I speak my English with my dressing, go well. You know, say when you go well, people will be attracted. This agidi is good for you. Once you eat it, it will smoke in your skin. The first day we are dressed like this, enter market. Shame been catch me, oh. My neighbors say they come begin laugh me. And even when I don't enter, people they look me, eh? But I can't tell myself, say something where they give me money, why I go shame? So I don't need shame because now me they feed myself, nobody they feed me. So I need to do anything where you know, say if they give you money, you don't need to shame, you understand? And when I can't see, be say, as my market can't they grow, and that my dressing, come bring more customers. Now I'm saying I can begin to dress like I can't enter, I can go buy more. Because that time when I start to, I know too much get money. But I can see say the dressing, they bring more customers. And the more customer, more money. If you go to my house, then you go see. I get them plenty. And anyone I like, now I'm go there. At this place, now be the hardest part where they ever be. Because of, say, I don't get people where they work for me. And this agidi where you see, so it take me many times before I finish to prepare a cook am. Now the only challenge when I get for the business. So before you go finish to cook am, know the small thing. This is my 13 years when I don't sell agidi. I used 10 years serve my auntie since 2008 to 2018. Now I can't come up, I can't go start my own. As I start my own, the first challenge when I start my own, after 1 month, my auntie daughter, she come see me for road where they sell agidi, carry my agidi pop for grand. Tell me, say, I no go make am. Me, although say I cry, I can't even, I be won't even discouraged. But I say, oh, no, I no go discouraged. Say, I must make am. And today, God, they bless me. My vision now to become the first corporate agidi seller in the whole world. With branches all over the world, where big people feel come buy my agidi because of say I won't become the face of agidi in the world.